Hello, welcome back to more Hollow Knight. Last time, we fought and beat the broken vessel. Got some wings, so I can double jump now. And attempted the Lost Kin fight. This time, we're going to do that again. Because I don't learn my lesson. Hello, Lost Kin. Come on, Loskin, we can do this. Oh jeez, I can feel this just being a bunch of me cutting to my death. Or his. Who knows? Well, I died. Damn, Paul is just gonna be cutting a lot of this out. On with attempt number 3. I forgot I had rings. Oh, we're out here. There we go. Back to the fight. Imagine if I did it. I don't know if I'm going to actually cut any of this out or not. It'll probably just be a bunch of episodes of me fighting him, though. It'll really depend on how many times I attempt the same fight. Here we go again! Once more! Because this boss sucks. Wow. Thank you. said let me heal. Why can you jump? Well, I just walked into him that time. Again! Oh, I thought I died. Shoot. I thought I died. Whoops. Wow. I should have healed. I should have healed. Dang it. Once more. Well. This isn't going to be a good time. This is going to be a pain, isn't it? How many times have I died? Hopefully I'm keeping track of my death count. Dang it, I felt like I was doing so good that time too. No! Dang it! Man! Why are you able to jump the entire arena? Yup. I think that's what I'm going to call this. You guys probably saw a bunch of failed attempts. I don't know how many it was exactly. Hopefully I can figure out how to put that on screen or whatever. Gonna end it here. Until next time, bye.